Hi, I am your host Sujat Ali with a new current affair issue. Today I am going to share a new topic with you that coronavirus impacts CPEC, China-Pakistan Economic Corridor. CPEC project may face delay, disruption. A report was tabled to high Pakistani authorities. In a detailed report tabled for high-powered NCC, National Coordination Committee, stating that Chinese companies working on CPEC project will suffer delays and higher cost, along with supply chain and worker-related disruption will be witnessed. It is stated that Pakistan plans to expeditiously build special economic zone will also be thwarted or at least face delay, as Chinese companies will find it hard to manage required home and capital supplies on an urgent basis. In the second round, affect the SCs will be the more effective tool to harness benefit out of the crisis. It is believed that there is a serious thought going on in businesses in G8 countries to diversify global supply chain so that in case of emergency in one country, they could fall back upon other source of supply. Even some business chains in China also subscribe to this thought, as they would want to relocate their production houses in different countries. Pakistan, on the back of its infrastructure availability, could be a contender to benefit from global business opportunities. Precipitation from the impact of COVID-19. A well-articulated policy is need of the arts. However, the response may be constrained by uncertainty about the nature and duration of shocks. May complicate policy response, adequately finance department of health system and social safety that within the confines of already squeezed budget may not be sufficient. Need for a mix of timely and targeted policy on hard hit sector and segments of society through temporary tax relief and cash transfer identification problem, deprioritize revenue and spending objective as lower revenue resulting from lower import coupled with additional spending requirement for pandemic mitigation are likely to widen fiscal deficit. This in turn will further aggravate precarious debt situation. Target measures to defer taxes and government fees, defer loans payments, and increase concessional financing for small and medium-sized enterprises. SBAP to provide ample liquidity to banks, particularly for lending to SMEs, as financing needs to remain solvent are likely to grow at rapid pace. In the second round, effect, the report says many businesses will face liquidity problem and will look toward the financial sector for cheaper source of financing. Global market will be tight, thereby constricting export and remittance. Fiscal adjustment will be painful. High debt accumulation will be problematic. Development will be harder to find financing. Revenue will be difficult to increase while expenditure demand will be immense. And in all this intricate policy mix has to be in place for stable transition out of the crisis, the report concluded. Hope to see you with some latest news. Do stay with us and don't forget to subscribe our channel and like, comment and share our videos. Thank you.